So does it have to be one or the other? Oh, shit. Yay. Oh. Okay, boo-boo. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, where the hell's the other thing? Where is the other thing? Where did it pop off? Just popped off into the ether. Alright. So what else can work? Oh, I see. It's up there. But how do I get up there? Okay, how do I get up there? Shit. Almost. I almost had it. I have a little friend. And watch it die in front of me because this is a fucked up story.
I hate you!
Good. At least you can still feel something.
Oh, God.
I look at you and I see nothing. Not the beautiful girl I fell in love with. Not the mother.
Did I die? Okay, so I was supposed to follow you. I waited too long. Okay, I'm here, boo-boo.
I hate you!
can still feel something. I look at you and I see nothing. Not the beautiful girl I fell in love with. Not the mother of my child. Not even the hateful monster you pretend to be. You're just empty. I look at you and I feel nothing. It scares the hell out of me.
You forgot to say how hideous I am.
Oh.
I know you want to.
God, not that again.
I know you're disgusted with me. Admit it.
You ain't kidding.
I am disgusted with you. But it has nothing to do with the way you look. I'm disgusted with what you let it do to you. How you let it change you.
Glitch. Go with you. I want to go with you. That's the saddest part of the whole fucking game right there.
Honey, something got into Mommy's eye, that's all. You be a good little girl and go to sleep. Daddy's working, so we can't disturb him. Mommy has to go downstairs and take a bath. I love you.
Oh, is that when she killed herself? Fucking hell.
More than a wife, she was first and foremost his muse. Her beauty and talent drove him. After the accident, she became a burden. A disgusting monster screeching out from her bed. An anchor weighing him down.
Oh my God. Oh, well, at least he kind of, he was a shitty dad, but at least at the end he regretted stuff. Fuck this house. Do not fuck with the fucking flashlight, I swear to God.
That dog better not be where I think it is. Get the hell off! I told you not to spoil that fucking muck!
this is the kids' room.
Right, young lady. Shall we continue? Right. Whatever happens, just keep looking at me and listen. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. The princess was all alone in the dark. And yet, she felt that the evil witch was lurking nearby. As her eyes adjusted.
Keep your head straight!
As her eyes adjusted to the darkness, she saw something moving in the corner of her eye. And yet, she did not dare to move, for she knew that that would be the end of her.
Keep your head straight!
And yet, she did not dare to move, for she knew that that would be the end of her. The princess heard a fearsome growl. The witch had unleashed her familiar, the hellhound. The monster sniffed the air, its perky ears wary of even the slightest sound. The princess remained motionless, letting the monster pass.
I'm trying.
There was a stillness in the air. The princess breathed a sigh of relief. For a moment, it seemed like the worst was behind her.
Jesus.
And yet she knew that it was not over. There was still danger nearby, waiting for her slightest move. Frozen in terror, she kept looking straight ahead. Suddenly, she heard a terrifying cackle. It was the evil witch herself. The wretched thing despised beauty and innocence, for she had neither. The hag was near, just outside of view, but our heroine didn't dare to look. She had to keep her head straight, lest she be cursed by the witch's foul magic. She could almost feel the chilling touch of the witch's hand at her neck.
Oh. Damn it!
She felt the sudden urge to run away, but fought it with all her will, for she knew that was precisely what the witch would have wanted. And then, just like that, the chill was gone. She saw a glimmer of light over the horizon. The sun was almost upon her. It was almost dawn.
Ah!
It was almost over. And there, the princess stood triumphant in the sun, smiling as she... Wait. That's not right. Her face. Why is she still scared?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God. I didn't mean to... Princess, I am so sorry.
What?
It's not that he was cruel. It's just that, to him, reality was just a pale reflection of art. He was blind to the world, unless it was translated to him through a canvas.
Trying to get out of here. Well, my nose is stuffed again. Okay, I was here before. Okay, what about here? What am I missing? Oh. Oh, I've been here. Fucking flashlight. Do not fuck with me in this room. God. Can't leave. I'm going back upstairs. I don't know what else to do. Thank you. I don't know. I'm stuck now. Stuck. I really don't know what else I'm supposed to look at. How am I supposed to open that other door? What am I missing? This is a significant room. There has to be something in here, right? Oh. Yeah, I'm definitely missing something. In this fucking kitchen. Yeah, I'm stuck, guys. This is gonna be the second time during this fucking playthrough I'm gonna have to look something up. hardly looked at as much as I needed. I forgot there was a room under these stairs.
This place is a mess.
What the fuck?
I can hear you in there. I'm coming, you furry little bastards. You're not getting away this time. What the hell are you doing in there? Get out!
What the shit? Okay, now I remember. I didn't go to this place. I went to the place, the pantry, that was all bricked up and had the memory of my dog. Jesus. Christ. Hold on, I need to blow my nose. Okay. I still can't breathe. Still isn't unlocked yet, shit. The key to unlocking all of this shit are the drawings. So, if there are drawings that I haven't gotten yet, Yeah, I think this room is all over with. No, there wouldn't be any drawings of mine here. Mine, like I'm the girl, Jesus. Okay, I already saw that. I keep gravitating back to the kitchen. See, they got that shitty flicker going on. They got the flicker going on, so... Damn it all to hell. Yeah, I'm looking this up, shit. Yeah, I missed some parts. I missed some shit. Been through that. Yeah. Alright, okay. Okay, now I know what I'm missing. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I've exhausted this room. I've exhausted all the rooms. We're near the end, guys. Believe it or not. This DLC is only supposed to be an hour and a half long. I know what to do now. Well, I only read what I've already done. Still, what? I'm missing a thing somewhere. I have to be. Let me go back. Let me go back in here. Oh my god, this is a disaster. All right. I never claimed this was going to be perfect, goddammit. I'm sick. I'm gonna milk that excuse. I'm gonna ride that excuse until the wheels fall off. Okay, okay. Tidy card note. I must have forgot something for real. Let me look at the damn thing. Yeah, I'm missing some fucking drawings. For real. Okay. Okay, I gotta go back down to the basement. It's fucked up. I didn't know you have to get all of them in order to unlock the shit. This is a blind run, damn it. And I'm sick. Dude lost his shit for real. Oh god, am I stuck? All right. Okay, go to the basement. You'll find a note to your left on the table. A little bit behind is a drawing of a stack of papers behind a crate. Stack of papers behind a crate. Did I already get this one? I don't fucking know. How many crates are in this motherfucker? Okay, keep going further down. Okay, we already did that. Bathroom next to the toilet, Hawaii magazine. Go upstairs and take an immediate run. Table with a drawing. Hopefully this will be the one to fucking unlock it. If not, we'll just go back and try again. Still fucking locked. Okay, so I already got this drawing. Okay, I got... Okay, let's go back to the little girl's room. The big goal is to unlock this door. Oh boy. Oh jeez. Okay. Yeah, this is fucked up. This is fucked up. There's so much that I could have done during those flashback sequences and I had no idea. Blindrun. Oh, Christ. I'm confused as fuck. I really am, because I've unlocked all these different sequences and stuff, but it's still not enough to open that door. You know what I'm gonna have to do? I'm gonna have to replay this on my own, and then come back when I finally unlocked all of the shit. God damn it. They should make it accessible for people who don't do perfect runs or whatever, but anyway, fuck it. See you later.